Spending in Washington has just gotten completely out of control. We're $17 trillion in debt. At some point, this debt's gonna come due and it's gonna have to be paid by somebody. We should not be doing that to our children. Every day, every family has to watch their budget. Why don't we expect that from our government? Career politicians are only worried about the next election. I'm worried about the next generation. I'm Dr. Monica Wehby, and I approve this message.